I'm just gonna sit there.
Here's the group that perhaps has the game's biggest assignment, the offensive line. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. The Browns with two extra defensive backs in the dime.
Oh my God, really?
Well, it's just hard to tell if this is a major injury or not, but if it is, this guy, listen, when they say the word franchise player, they're talking about him. So if they lose him, it is going to really cripple this football team. Jim?
Oh, well. Don't care about me. Don't care about me, yeah. I don't care. Freaking collarbone, won't be able to return for this game.
The Browns have the field goal team out there. The kick is through there. The kick is good. Well, Jim, that field goal puts him in the lead. It was a nice drive by the offense. And what it does, it just gives you confidence. You get some faster things on the field.
Well, I like to play the same play and try to get a long pass. See, like, DeSean Jackson, but he gets sacked. That's the only thing I don't like about RG3, see? He gets sacked. I'm gonna try it again. Like, if he gives it to DeSean Jackson, like, I might be happy for that. He's open. Like, DeSean Jackson's ticket open, but he didn't make it. He didn't make the catch. But, quick pass. What the heck? Really? Wow. Well, that's all, folks. Subscribe and follow me on YouTube. And make sure you like this video.